Oh, I like that. Oh, that's so much better. That's so much better. So, if you're at the main menu and you see any arrows, like where the plus sign thing is.
Oh, right. Yeah. Automatically.
Exactly.
I love that too.
Let me collect all 62 blood bonds from my library instead of going through and checking all. Oh my God. That's so much better. So yeah, much better. Yeah, I agree. I'll never complain when they add quality of life changes, because that's wonderful.
Yeah, agreed.
Crazy to me, the Winfield Terminus is 309 and the slate is cheaper.
Right.
And it only gives you one ammo slot. Yeah. If they gave you two ammo slots, it wouldn't be so bad, but one ammo slot is crazy. Running it with levering, and I would run the Bornhand, but I got the one that takes three shots. That's where it's like, gross. Might use it next time though. Next prestige, I probably leveled up early. I'm at 89 anyway. Why that many levels left? What to grab? Vitality shot, stamina shot, flashbang. Bring one flashbang and one Constantine.
You sent an invite?
Oh, shit. I was staring at my phone. I sent it now. Alright, we're going crazy. Wiping the server this match.
Hell yeah, let's do it.
I'm gonna catch you on prestige here eventually. I need like another month probably though. I think when we met, I was like, prestige... five? I think I'm going up. Because I prestige pretty much every other day. I need like another 30 days to catch up, probably.
Yeah, you play a lot.
Yeah. I got a lot of free time, so I'll be on pretty constantly. I mean, I'm about to start making videos and whatnot, though. So, I gotta upload more, and because I have the time, and my finances are fine now, so it's like, before I was pressed about other things, but now I actually have, like, time and energy to focus on it, so I need to, like, actually start. So if I could make an extra $1,200 or $1,500 while starting out, like, getting... Oh, this needs bullet grubber? Gross, I didn't even realize that. If I can, like, make money from YouTube as well, it'd be nice. I did not realize this needed a bullet grubber. I like reloaded and a bullet shot out of it. What's going on here?
Yeah, that is another downside to it.
It's crazy that they changed the Crown and King. You don't need bullet grubber for that anymore.
Yeah, that's pretty nutty. That costs 500 though, right?
Yeah. Half a grand, I think. It wasn't like already right here, I'd probably forego even getting it.
That's right.
Oh shit. You gotta be at that far left spawn. Oh, I see him right. Oh, whoa. He's gonna hit hard. I'm healing.
Attacked
him. Yeah. It's the guy with that, he's got a black and red skin. I'm healing. He's got that one you've got. You good? Fuck, I was shooting his teammate. And then his buddy shot me. Ran all the way back. Is that guy cheating? Oh, what the fuck? This guy got mad close to me. This guy, yeah, tier one's like on my left.
I killed the tier one right here.
Who's this guy on my left? It's a random another guy.
I'm coming.
Pushed back. It's a fucking reptilian. Where the hell did another team come from?
There's another team.
Yeah, it's a whole nother team. Yeah, back it up. The one you killed. Tier one out of that group. What happened to the,
right
here. Okay, I was gonna say, the other one was further back. Yeah, he's deep back there now. He's pushing on us. From the left, sounds like. Oh, he rezzed. In the building? Yeah, someone's in the building as well. Safe bet is to rotate back. Rotate back a little bit.
I'll follow you.
There's a guy in the building, and we're wedged, kinda. Rather at least know our back is clear. See that guy right here, the tier one. Please go back where you just were. I was shooting your fucking head. You shot at him, didn't you?
Yeah, I missed. He's on our right. Or left, I mean.
Yeah, man, we're wedged between the white shirt now. On a black thing.
Flash out.
I did the same. No hit. His buddy's coming as well. I hear the white shirt out towards the building. In the water? You got one?
Killed the white shirt again. I'm running low on ammo.
Yeah. I just saw him. He ran back towards the building. He's all towards the building. That's a bad ping. He's down below me now.
The devil's advocate?
Yeah. Sounds like he's out over here somewhere. I hear him jumping.
Get to that body so I can get his secondary.
Yeah. Somebody just ran in the building.
I can feel it.
He just ran in the building. So the devil's advocate has got to be behind us somewhere then if you didn't kill him.
Yeah, right.
Dead. Yeah, he's fucking behind us, man. Oh. Gonna get attacked by both.
I'm one with the bush.
Right as I called it out that he was behind us, it looked he's I don't know where he shot me from. You won't be able to. I'm not safe. He killed one.
He just killed that guy. Sure you don't want me to try?
No. Play your game, because that got, I mean, if you want to, it's up to you, but I'd play your game, because you're going to end up getting shot by the random teammate, most likely. And that's another thing, it's kind of a glitchy spot to get to. Spitfire guy got you. He had a fucking Centennial. He killed me with a Spitfire, though. Imagine he's using Skadoosh 2.0. He's using the Centennial. Killed me with a pistol, ironically. Yeah, that fucking sucks. And that dude, yeah, I don't know how we were supposed to play that there. Because I thought the guy we were hearing was the devil's advocate. I didn't realize he was behind. Well, I mean, I realized it later, but I don't know. We ended up getting trapped in between, so I don't really have any, I don't even have a play to make there.
Yeah, it's just unfortunate timing.
That was like literally worst case scenario, like stuck between it. I didn't even know where he went, because the thing was like either he was in a bush on top of the rocks as well somewhere around me, but like not right next to me. Or I don't know, because that mound was pretty big, but I didn't see him, so I don't know. It threw me off. Sad part is that was the match I put my scoped weapon away. Every time I put the scoped weapon away and run a shotgun, it just seems like I end up in situations where I can't even use the shotgun. Unless we're in a building, it works out perfectly. But like all day today, except for I think right before the patch. No, our first match after the patch, it was perfect for shotguns. But after that, it's like everybody's got range, and just all our fights are happening in weird spots. Where I can't actually use it.
Yeah, that was a tough one.
If the Terminus was useless there. I shot the Reptilian twice and he just walked off because it was too far.
Damn.
And then I was using the uppercut to try to shoot at the Devil's Advocate, but he disappeared. And I remembered you down the white shirt. I would have just shot him in the chest and he was standing still. I was aiming for a headshot, but I forgot you already killed him, so I didn't actually have to. 14K, what do I want to run?
Can you invite me again? I don't know what happened.
I gotcha. Yeah, I'm not sure. Just maybe it's because you backed out like while I was still spectating. I don't know if that's why, but one can only assume. What's that last match? Any details? Straight 5-star lobby. Wasn't anything crazy. I got to get back in that mindset of how I used to play when it was like full servers. I got kind of lazy mentally. It's half the time you don't have to really worry about it. At least you didn't before because it was low pop. You can kind of casually move around. Made me rusty. Watch this spawn like 105. Crazy how loud that is. Like 60 meters. Hear you like punching. I wonder if this new skin is making me a target.
There's a cash register here.
A catfish?
Sorry, cash register.
Oh, okay, gotcha. I'm about to be like, is that a new thing? I swear to God, I've never gotten 1,000. It'll never happen for me. 250 is the most I got. I got 75 that time. It'd be nice one of the matches where I like need money. See no movement. What was the schematic up here though?
There's blueprints?
Yeah, at the very top.
Oh nice.
I don't know what I would even use it on. Is there anything I can the poison I guess.
I don't think I can either.
I'm use it on the poison. Unlock the antidote shot. I guess it's the full size or so, I don't know. Whatever. You have a flashbang on you?
Yeah.
You already got the Constantine bomb? You getting shot at?
Yeah. Nope. That wasn't at me.
Yeah, you said you think you already unlocked it.
Yeah. It's all unlocked.
What? Okay, that sounds close, but it's the next town over. Is that the boat or whatever?
Yeah.
I just saw him. He's over here. He threw something.
Okay.
He set a fire in front of the door from that building. Yeah, he just opened the fucking window. He's looking out. Spark sniper with FMJ. I don't even know if it's a good res, because game, bro. Not install this shit. It's getting so annoying. Man stood still. I shot at his head. I saw the dust behind his head. He didn't die. Oh, they're fighting each other, I guess. so annoying. I literally shot right at his head twice. No fucking death. See that fucking tier one standing still again. What is happening, bro?
I'm pushing that.
I got a hit marker that time. His buddy and him are right here by this barrel. Is shit just not running in for me?
Yeah, maybe that's it. Maybe there's like a wall there you don't see.
Maybe. Being chased. Another guy. Yeah, something's happening. He just died right in front of me. They're all right there.
By the way.
Okay. Loading. They were all in like plain view at. Shit is so aggravating. Just shooting six shots. I might have to turn it up a little bit. Cause it was working, but now if I can't see, it should go through. It must be a brick wall. I don't know. You being shot?
Yeah.
I was pretty far away. Hold on.
Nice.
I was like all the way back. Like I've been looking at these dudes right here fighting that whole time. In this main area. I'm gonna loot. I'm not gonna shoot yet. I mean, it's right fucking there. See what I'm talking? How is that a miss? Second one hit. What the fuck?
It looked like a miss on my screen too.
Okay, my shit is misaligned or something then. What did it look like the X was for you?
To the left of his head.
Maybe it's me trying to go for a headshot, then that's fucking me up. From where I'm at.
Don't even worry about it. Like, I just do you. Yeah, I'm dead anyway.
Yeah, they sat on your body. That's why I was shooting across. All three bodies are right in that same spot where you died, basically. I'm gonna die here. 9 times out of 10. a rock. Of course, there's a fucking horse right here that's probably not dead. It's not. I knew it. Did you just kill somebody else? Get up this. Well, it's not gonna work for me, I guess. Get up the rock. Right next to me, so just can't get up the fucking rock. I don't know what the fuck's going on with me today. You run back inside? I've been trying to fucking headshot all day. I'm fucking headshot. Can I get up this? Feels like I should be able to, but it feels like the game just blocked me. Spark sniper guy, don't.
The bounty team left. They're going to Reeves Quarry.
He was just a solo? I thought his teammate was the dude with the sniper.
No idea.
Because the dude who downed me was with him. What the fuck? And someone. What? Maybe I heard them leave, but. I swear I heard somebody else inside the building. This guy's teammate is the guy who had the spark sniper. Got a stamina shot. Let me see if I can catch him. Why are they going to Reeves? Why are they going over there? It's like completely random. guy. Across the bridge right now. What the fuck are they doing? What are they doing? Oh, they went past it. I saw them on the bridge for a second. Moving around so weird. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be able to catch them out in the open. I just don't have a lot of ammo. They're running around just killing everything. Zombies, man. Fuck off. Fucking AI in this game is dog shit. That was my chance to kill him up top, but of course, stupid ass AI. Everywhere you fucking go. Are they coming this way? No, they're just sitting out. Why would they move? Road's heading north. I don't even know why they randomly look back right there. Now they're gonna play like fucking Virgin Banditos and sit in the building. Of course. Should have said. I see one person and just sit in the building. They're coming out. Oh, yeah, they are. Oh, no, they're not. They just moved in the building. I hope they come this way. I'll go sit in the tower and kill them. But I just feel like they're just sitting there. It doesn't look like they're going south, right? It looks like they're just sitting next to the building.
Yeah, they're not moving.
If my shot when I took it looked like I was off to the side, that means I need to, I definitely need that sway perk. What's reduced? What are they doing? Dude. It'd be one thing if they were in the boss lair, but they ran all the way to Rhea's quarry and then rotated into that building to avoid fighting me. What is that cover? Sad. And I assume they're gonna come this way. They go south. I'm just out of luck, I guess, but that shit's fucking... Some bot should just be sitting in the building like that. Still sitting in the same building. I doubt they had good guns range, probably because somebody was here using med. Because if they did, he would have hit me probably for more damage than he did unless he arm shot me. They probably have close range, but no way for me to know for sure. They're playing like they have shotguns. They're literally still sitting there. I don't think I can cover the area back from here, but I won't go all the way up. I'm just kind of sitting away on the staircase. This is sad because he's literally just sitting. They're just not moving. It's 21 minutes left in the match. I already wasted my stamp shot out.
They're going south.
Jesus fucking Christ. This is lame as fuck, bro. Getting tired of this game. It's like really irritating me today. Like, who the fuck plays like this? Run up. You sit in the building like some bitches. You rotate all the way back fucking south again. The same direction that you ran away from. I don't have stamp shot anymore. I wonder if I would have sat there if they would have went that back. Probably not. I would have sat there. They probably would have waited till I came in. If I didn't come in, they would have tried to run north. And they're running like bozos. They're going straight south, like all the way to the border.
Cut them off.
Like, I don't. Who the fuck plays like this? Mad they even had sight left, because there's no way that they heard me coming. I think I'll probably be able to. They're going more straight to it now. I can only assume they don't have any real major body of water. No, there's nothing in front of them. They're going through the fucking quarry. I gotta fucking go this way because of the fucking... They're still out to my left.
Yeah, you're definitely gaining on them.
It sounds like they're killing bots.
Mm-hmm. You're ahead of them right now, just a little bit north of them.
Yeah, it sounded like they were pretty close that last shot. I'm
trying to think of the best spot for you to get a good line of sight on them would be.
I'm sure.
Probably right after you get past shipyard.
Yeah.
And those rocks. They're really close to you left. At least on the map.
Probably right over there to the right. Yeah, they just scared the ducks right in front of me. Shot one. Come on, boy. Hit me again, I dare you. Rotate on. Ah, that's a bad push. Fuck. There's one dead. Here I'm going for a res, I think. They have time left either. Ooh, he's so fucking lucky. I would have tagged his teammate. Yeah. He would have died there. I should have waited for the hurt one.
So close.
Uh-huh. Couple seconds off on it. Come through here though, they're kind of fucked. Hopefully they don't spin back again, because this is no cover. They have to come straight at me, basically. What do they get? It doesn't connect, right? They can't go straight through that back. Yes, they can, I guess. Did they open that? That was closed off before. You could never go that way. Maybe I'm tripping. I'm hoping is they don't have sight anymore.
Look at them. They're trapped on that left side of that rock. They can't get away around that.
Where's his body?
Oh, you downed one?
Yeah, I killed one. I killed a downed one with a chest shot.
Oh, nice.
Where is his body, though, is my question. I think I downed him, like, off over here. The right.
Look for the lightning.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Call on that. They look so close together. He's definitely got to be out of sight. Up. No, he's still separated. He's still off to the left where I shot him.
Right,
initially.
Yeah, I have it zoomed in on the map, just staring.
Yeah, he's off to the left somewhere. His buddy's on the right, dead. Just let me know if he shifts. I have line of sight of his buddy there. I found it.
All right, good.
Can't tell if that's him right there by the
rock.
He's
pretty close. He's really close to his body.
The teammate?
The teammate, yeah.
I see him. Oh, right as soon as I saw him.
Oh, no.
Oh, he snagged that other guy's spark sniper. Fucking reptilian. That's what he had on him there. Fuck, right as I aimed at his head. Yeah, I thought he was still a little on the other side of the road. Right as I saw him, he fucking... That's so ass. Annoying. GG's though. It is what it is, I guess. Right as I feel like I, as soon as you said he's near the body, I looked further back and I saw him in the tree line. He ADS'd as I ADS'd and he fucking hit me, but I don't think he did. He headshot me? I don't know if he did or not. It wouldn't have mattered anyway. Actually, hit his sparks, and I had one bar missing.
Yeah,
that's tough. I had 3 kills, 2 off that same fucking guy. I don't know why I keep using. Yeah, I'm not doing that again. I don't know why I keep using the That black skin dude, I said I was going to use the black coat guy, like when I was doing close quarters and Kane for everything else. He probably wouldn't have noticed me if I was the Kane. I'm sure he saw the black in the trees. What loadout you bring him?
I'm going to try to bring whatever you bring so I don't have to be left out.
I mean, if you bring a shotgun, I'll bring a shotgun. I just brought range because every time... We get into it, well, not every time, but the last couple fights have been like at distance.
Yeah, I mean, I'll bring whatever you bring from now on because it doesn't work when we bring two different things.
It doesn't matter, honestly. I mean, if you don't use snipers, I'll bring shotguns. It doesn't really matter. I use both either way.
All right, now I'll use close quarters again then.
I think there was 6 people there when you died at that space. The guy who killed me was dead, and they were fighting another team outside where the meathead was, and the guys who actually had the bounty, I never saw on my scope when I looked down there when I was like shooting at them. those dudes just stayed inside the boss lair the whole time while another team fought outside. I don't know how they died or if they shot them from inside or what, but or they traded or something happened, but I never saw those dudes until the very end. And they stole that spark sniper off the reptilian who killed me initially at the very beginning. It kind of sucks that shit saved his life at the very end. Uppercut. Shotgun. Actually, I'm gonna bring Chronic King. Yeah, I got a Chronic King in my stash. Uppercut. I got Frontiersman and Physician on this one. It's not bad. I'm gonna stop waiting for the perfect shot with a sniper at this point. I'm gonna just start like tapping people when I see them in the chest. A lot of times I'd be like waiting until they're like, I feel like it's a perfect headshot. I'd be having like a lot of opportunities to just tag body over and over again.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, it's probably your best bet just to make them use their meds.
I just be having it in my mind. I want to get a pick. Like, it helps so much to get a pick. Like, the guy, when I downed him on the right, like, knocking the first guy puts the other dude under a lot of pressure. Tagging him, obviously, it works the same way almost, but it's just aggravating sometimes when it's like, at least when it's 2v1. When it's, I need to start, yeah, I'm gonna start doing that. When it's both of us up, I'm gonna start going for just tagging them to take their meds and hurt them, honestly. If I get a headshot, when I flick to him, I get a headshot, but when it's just me solo, I be going for them headshots. I'll be like, fuck that. I'm not trying to get fucking, I want to get one guy down. That in shot there, I had a chest shot and I tried to line up the headshot and I don't even know why I did that, knowing I was missing a bar. I don't know how I survived that long. If he had the spark sniper, honestly, he must've hit like an arm shot. Cause I think that's the guy who hit me, but maybe it was a teammate. One of them hit me at some point while I was a bar down. They called me. Call me back later. Today has definitely been one of those days. It's just not my day right now. I think there's usually a spawn left.
There is, yeah.
Motherfucker, dude. Hitting me with that shit.
Thank you.
Horse left. That was your horse too, Aggro?
What'd you say?
You didn't hear that horse? It was a horse at like Southwest.
Okay.
And it went off like multiple times. We can, or we can head towards Bounty. I don't know how far Bounty is. We can, either way, it'll make a difference. Oh no. That happens to me a lot right there. Swinging the head somehow doesn't get hit.
Yeah, it's the damn secondary for me. I need to start using my fist. People Southwest, I think.
Yeah. I'm rapping. Yeah, they're coming. Like slowly moving though. The fuck? Oh, he's deep. That's a spark sniper going off behind us. 255 deep. I didn't see him, but
I see him.
I saw his head for a second.
Killed the kid right here.
Yep. I'm with you behind this rock. Oh, he shot me with a fucking flea. He's got Fletcher. Be careful. He's got Fletcher. I'm bleeding and I cannot push.
He's running away. I'm flashing again.
Yep. Flash me. Holy shit, I'm flashing him though. Hold on. I just flashed. He's hit. What? Three shots of the Crown and King to kill him?
Yeah, and he was bleeding from the fucking thing too.
That's definitely the guys I heard coming from that direction. Shit, I got a flashbang pack from getting him eluding his body too. Chickens and ducks somewhere? Not us.
Yeah, I hear that too. Fishery.
Yeah.
Or weeping, I mean.
They sound like they're getting busy over there. You saw somebody?
No, I killed the zombie.
Okay. You gotta be careful left as well.
Yeah, we heard those guys, yeah.
That's inside. Was he up top?
He was outside right here.
Alright, I'm gonna push up to the building.
One dead.
One dead. Two of them right here by me. Connie's on the ground if you have serpent. Two of them still left. Ease. I'm inside. I got the bounty.
He's chasing you.
Got him. He's the only one I saw on site.
He's just one.
He's Aggie. I just literally 360 one tapped him.
Yeah, that's everybody.
What about the guys we heard from Fishery?
Yeah, that's true.
Cause I don't think they made it here yet. Maybe they did though. Maybe they did. Maybe those were like, you know, kind of like delayed sounds or something.
It's possible. There's a bunch of bodies outside here.
All right. Uppercut. Born here. Or birther. Trying to find those other guys they killed.
There's one right here.
Right. Maybe they were upstairs. I heard a lot of people die in there.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, there's two bodies right here. Sparks with the poison rounds.
No one on site. Oh, yep. And cut.
Another body right here.
Oh, there we go. There goes the bodies. Double stacked.
Two bodies here.
The whole map was here. What I'm talking about in terms of population, though, it's much better.
For sure, yeah.
Yeah, nobody on site. Maybe they beat us there somehow, or got there like on the opposite side. Basically how that guy got me that one time. He threw it at like decent height on the rock and it just shot everything down on me. That's crazy. Are players invisible for you?
Oh, yeah, I keep having that bug, too. It's so annoying. And when that happens, it makes you see... Well, for me, it made me see the last match instead of the last match.
Yeah. Details. Yeah, that's exactly what happened to me. Because it's showing the dude Slate that killed us.
Right, yeah. It's a weird bug.
That was a double 4-star log. What the fuck? That's rare. I don't. There's literally two teams with 2 4-stars on it. To try this late again. Or double barrel. Kinda King was decent, but how much ammo does it have? 10 shots for double barrel. That's the same amount of shots, still 10 shots. I'll just use that for now. Said, how am I liking the new update? Feels good. A lot of players back. I haven't really noticed any issues. Besides that menu shit that just happened. That's the first time I had it, but that menu issue. I don't really notice much of a difference with the Terminus. I haven't tried to use the Centennial or Fanning, but I saw somebody else using it. It was shooting pretty quick, but they missed every shot, and they shot like 6 shots. So, I don't know. That might be a little iffy. Poison ammo seems like it's really good. But, uppercut, obviously. Same gameplay, longer range. I just tuned in. One menu issue. It's like where your player disappears, and it shows the last latch match info. Like, your player model would just be completely gone. We gotta watch the left. I don't know if there's ever a right spawn, but got a resupply right here too.
Yeah, we got left spawn here.
Yep. That's...
Tags him.
What the fuck? only house. Oh, you pushed in?
Yep.
He's at the corner of the wood fence. Just be careful.
Got one.
Okay. Coming in. I got a wrap though, because door's blocked.
He's here on the floor.
Okay. Is the Lonely Howl down there?
Yeah, Lonely Howl.
Okay, it's the same guy.
Dead.
Shut up. Yep. Whenever I spawn over here, it's like almost always people right where we spawn. Sucks for them. How did he get all the way up there?
There's a ladder.
I mean, like, he got up there really fast, considering his buddy didn't even make it, like, in the walls. It's quick. I think you're holding the end game. Oh god, god, god. Yeah, poison, sparks, explosive uppercut is gonna be meta. Yeah, that or just poison, sparks, and just flashbanger. I haven't seen anybody really use the other one.
We're good, we can move on.
Alright.
Sorry about that.
I know, Biggie. The armory stash thing here. Bunch of ammo, I don't know if you need any.
Was there anything else?
I know consumable was just two special ammo boxes and a bunch of regular ammo boxes. And meds, obviously, but...
Gotcha. Sometimes a cash register will spawn in there.
Yeah. Wasn't that lucky this time.
Damn it, one sec.
I don't know. Well, I know you don't like threes. When you shot something, just hit me. I got you. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be on though today, though, to be fair. I'll probably play like, I don't know, maybe an hour more. I'm actually like really tired for some reason. It's here. It's red. We're red.
10-4.
Shit, we might as well get in the building with these close range weapons. I ain't gonna lie. Be careful with this main opening right here, because I love to camp in this little spot. They're on the other end of it. Pretty sure they're on the other end.
Yeah. I think so.
I'm gonna let them fight it. They're trying to creep in now. He just went in from the top right door.
say if it stabs him, we push?
Just got shot by another team from outside. They're gonna push in on us, probably.
Yeah, I think they are. He killed them.
Outside one?
One of them died.
Constantine the bomb. Let's sit right here just like this. One died upstairs with a shotgun. They're shooting upstairs with shotguns right now. It's on the metal lip right up here. This metal. They killed both. Ran and jumped out. They're on this side. I don't know if they're close to the opening, but they're on the left. I mean, on our right, from the perspective we're looking in.
Yeah, I can hear.
Not fighting it at all, it's not taking damage. So I think they're just sitting outside. Chilling, I'm just driving. Gotcha. Gotcha. I think they're playing that side, still just waiting. Oh, they just killed someone else. What is going on? How many people are over there? That's two or three people that have died now. I'm gonna run upstairs and trap really quick. they come back into that upstairs door, he's gonna get a rude awakening.
So two of them I see.
They just burn. It's funny, that house is out of range. It almost feels like they don't know about this little nook. I think they found those guys trying to figure out where we were.
Yeah. It's white right now, I guess. You must have already said that.
Mm-hmm. I think that house must be out of range.
Here's somebody crouch walking right here. Other side of that wall.
All the way, okay. Yeah, all right. Gotcha. Might go bait it and just stand in here and start hitting it. See what they do.
Still white.
I wonder if they're crouching all the way back around. I mean, I trapped it up the stairs door with two Constantinos and one down here, like off on the other door. So if they do try to come in, I mean, we should be able to hear pretty easily.
Okay, I hear him west, 100%.
Okay. Just be careful. Because if they cook a grenade and throw it and it gets through that gap, you won't have enough time to get back in. You'd have to go out.
It's so weird that the assassin sounds like he has feet.
Yeah. In the rage mode, making like a certain amount of noise. Sounds like they're behind you.
Yeah, west. Crouch walking.
He's close.
Oh shit.
Austin, you're dead. Can't shoot you through it. Oh, he's throwing a fire thing now? Fucking bot.
That was a fun match. Just sit in a fucking corner the entire time. And die.
Yeah, that shit was ass. I was worried that was gonna happen too, because remember I said that's what I was kind of trying to tell you. If they throw something, you're basically fucked. I didn't think he would throw that though. I thought he would throw like a fire or a grenade or something, but. That was shitty. I mean, I don't know what. The only thing we could have done was try to banish there. To be honest,
I should have just fucking fought him, like, instead of just sitting there.
Could have. If you would have ran across over there, I probably would have pushed with you, but I wasn't going to make the first push on that one. Low-key, don't like that building that much. That building's ass, because when the boss is in there, it kind of patrols the whole building, so there's no sections to kind of like maneuver around. And I can almost assume that one guy is the one who killed basically everybody. The one who killed you. Killed me too, I'm pretty sure. That guy had fucking slate with slugs. That's the shotgun I heard going off for ages. If you want to push, you know you can push, right? Like you don't have to like play how I'm playing.
Yeah, I'll start doing that.
I've had what happened to you there happen to me, but not with Constantine though. That corner is really good when people don't know about it and they walk in and you just tap them in the back. But I've had where people throw shit through the little gap above and then I want to go run and I end up the only place I can go is run out to them because I'm too far from the like the gap to like jump up and run inside. So I have to like run out the other way. Let's see, I want to run. Another shoddy. That was the most aggressive shit I've seen in a minute. They do literally chop the fucking Constantine down with a fucking tomahawk. I'd have been like an inch closer to the opening, he would have been dead. see anybody. Is it here?
I don't think so.
It's a weird clue, I guess, down the hill. Yeah, it's just a weird clue. It looks like lost in the wall or something. Froze right there. I'm getting off. It's so fucking annoying. Oh! It's a centennial. Ooh, there's another guy shooting him. Ridiculous. What was dudes camping there? What the fuck was happening? Oh, that was frustrating as fuck.